Welcome back to Let's Play Atelier Sophie. My name is Karsten. We are still trying to get some plot, and we need to make friends with shopkeepers and stuff, I guess. Good water. Talking to a fortune teller. Let's go see if we can talk to a fortune teller. Where was that fortune teller? Were they... I don't even remember where they were. Maybe they were here? Well, let's just start going through the areas of town until we find the fortune teller. Don't think it's you. Oh, here, hello. I'll just talk to everyone until something happens. Interesting that you have a dot and you don't. Can I not talk to you? Oh, I guess I can't talk to you. You look like a merchant, peddler. You are definitely not fortune tellers. Let's see what's over this way. Is the fortune teller in the bookshop? I don't think so. No, it's not you. Not you. Now I've lost track of where I was. This isn't it, is it? This way? Oh, that is... That's to the plaza. And we have... Oh, what's this? Okay. Over here, that would be Fritz. Okay, he doesn't have anything new to say. This is that area outside town. There is someone at the end here. Let's go over to the street.
Welcome to my
cup. Yeah, you don't have anything new. Where is... Are they just not around this time of day? They might not be around this time of day. I just have to keep looking.
Which request will you accept?
I guess I'll let some time pass. Maybe I'll make something. What should I make?
What should I make?
Let's see. I wonder if I were to... I'm trying to figure out what I can do.
What material should I use?
What counts as fuel? paper does, so... So that takes water and neutralizer, so... If I... What was it that I needed to transfer? There was something I needed to transfer, trade a whole bunch. Flickering light.
Okay. What
and
should
I need to get something onto cloth or wood. And cloth will take a thread, and thread I can make fuel. So.
Should I use?
Okay, so this will be a few steps.
Okay, what should I
So
make?
First, let's make a neutralizer. I don't think it matters which. Let's
what
do this because we haven't done it yet. And we needed... I forgot what that trait was we needed. Should write it down or something. Flickering light. And flickering light is from luminous water.
Okay.
So what we need to do is we'll make some of this. We put luminous water in there, yeah. Just do some generic well water and some generic other things because all I care about is flickering light.
Okay then, let's go. Right, yeah, this is going great. This is great. I think something good will happen.
Just to,
I think something good will happen.
So if we put this here...
I think something good will happen.
And then
I think something good
there.
Will happen.
I don't think there's really a way to completely...
Yeah, this is going great!
Yeah. Well, it doesn't really matter.
Okay, it's finished.
Now what we need to make is paper.
What material should I use?
That has that. Let's pick some of those and some well water.
Which cauldron is best? Okay then, let's start. This goes here. I think something good will happen.
Doesn't really matter what we do here.
I think something good will happen. I think something good will happen. Is this okay? It's time to finish. Done. And what trick
should I have? So now we need to put flickering light onto there. Now what we need to do is we need to make some thread.
Which material should I choose?
Pick one of those, I guess. And
will this go well?
That was the yeah. That one has flickering light.
Which cold?
open.
Okay, I'll try it. All right, this looks great. All right, this looks great. All right, this looks great. It's going great. Okay, it's time to finish.
Done. And what trait should I add?
And flickering light. Sure,
how's
we'll
this?
Do that.
Yeah. This is all
I love
done.
That I can just pick them. It's so much easier than previous games. So now I need to make cloth.
Which material should I choose?
That has flickering light. Just pick one of these generic ones that has... I'll do that, I guess. I have a ton of these. I don't want to use up any really useful stuff.
Will this go well?
No.
Which cult? Okay.
Okay.
I'll try it.
Here and here.
It's going great! Whoa. This looks kind of amazing. Okay. It's time to finish.
Done. And what trait should I add?
Flickering light.
How's this? Yeah. This is all done.
Now, what did I need to do after that? Spruce.
What kind of stuff should I
need? So now I need to go down to spruce.
Which material should I choose?
Well, it looks like we can put spruce back into itself. That's interesting. And flickering light.
Let's go now. Which cult? Okay, I'll try it. Whoa. This looks kind of This looks kind of amazing. I feel like something great will happen. Will this? Yeah. I should finish it. It's done. What traits should I transfer?
And flickering light.
Is this real? All right. It's done.
Fairy guide. Okay. So let's see what. Let's make fairy guide and then check town again. Yeah, we should be able to make that. What does flickering light do anyway? Okay. We'll do one of them and do one of them. That. And oh, it's return to base. The question is, is that a use item or is it a equipment? I'll throw that on just in case.
Okay, let's start. Yeah, good. Yeah, this looks. Oh, this. This is good. Yeah, good. Yeah, good. This good? All right, I'll finish it now.
Good.
Now, what traits to transfer?
This is. It says it's a magic item. Oh, it is equipable. Okay, so let's do.
Is this okay?
perimeters and eco skill.
Okay, it's finished. Level up.
Now, can I equip that and what should I get rid of? Reduces LP consumed moving on map. Reduces chance of incidents. Find more money. I guess I'll swap it out for the... Well, no, that'll get rid of HP enhance. What's Power of Faith do? Okay, I'll swap it out for the Warding Charm. Or is it a use item? I guess it's a use item. Guess I'll swap it out for that. Okay. Let's take a look. If I go out here, it will not be nighttime yet. It will be evening. Where is that fortune teller? He's out edge of town? No, there's no one here. Let's go into the cafe. Good evening, Mr. Horse. Welcome, Sophie. Well, if it isn't Sophie, you shouldn't be out so late at night. Oh, Harold. Oh, you stink like alcohol. You're drunk, aren't you? So you can tell? That's right, I'm drunk. Totally drunk. Sheesh, you're drinking too much. You're going to bother other people. Oh, come on. Give me a break, Sophie. I used to always look after you. You'd always call out like, Harold, and follow close behind me. I still remember that. Hey, that was a long time ago. Exactly how much have you had to drink? That's all good. I'm free to drink however much I want. Hey, look over there. That's Harold, the clockmaker. He's always loitering around town, never doing his job. That's right. I thought he was just lazy, but apparently he's not very good at fixing clocks. Huh. His father was a genius clockmaker. Why'd his son turn out so pathetic? Damn it. Everyone's always comparing me to my dad. Harold, you shouldn't pay attention to them. I know my skills are nothing compared to him, but I... Damn you all. Harold, he seems really concerned. Maybe I shouldn't have been so hard on him. Alright, well, seeing depressed Harold got me the last bit I needed, looks like.
Welcome. Thank you for...
Those are still those. Let's go back to the Atelier. Codex of Creation.
Okay, I wrote it down. I think I've gotten really used to writing things into you now, Plakta.
It seems that way. You've been helping me quite a lot.
You've been helping me a lot, too, so I think we're even.
Sophie, I remembered something new. Past.
The past? You mean 500 years ago?
Yes. 500 years ago, various types of alchemy research was conducted across many lands. I established an atelier for similar purposes and engaged in research as well.
Ah, I can understand that. You seem like someone who would shut herself into her atelier and work alone nonstop.
No. The memory is faint, but I feel as though I wasn't alone.
Wait, really? You were doing your research with other people?
Yes, although I can't remember the details. Regardless, at the very least, alchemy has been researched for over 500 years.
It sounds like alchemy has a really long history. By the way, Plakta, can I ask you something? You asked me before about what caused me to start using alchemy. If you remember your research in the past, maybe you can tell me what caused you to start using alchemy yourself.
That's a secret.
What? Since you say it's a secret, that means you actually remember, don't you?
That's a secret.
Why are you hiding it? Come on, you can tell me! Just say—
It's a secret. I'll be going now.
Hey! Wait up, Plakta!
And a new gathering field. And Sophie learned the skill Big Eater. Okay, I don't see what that has to do with any of the scenes we just saw. But if we take a look at status, let's see what that does. Enhances effect when using food, sweets, category items. Is that ones that are food or sweets, or only ones that are food and sweets? Alright, let's take a look at the new recipe idea we no doubt have. It's just that. Okay, let's make the Codex of Creation.
What kind of stuff should I make?
Well, where is it? Of course, near the top.
Which material should I choose?
Well, we use one of these ones. And the generic one. Interesting. So, let's see if we can boost blue. Might be tricky. I'm gonna boost blue or red. Looking at the size to see where to fit things. And
will this go well now? Which cauldron?
So I want to do blue and red.
Okay, I'll try it.
Okay, so I'm going to put that one there and that there. What does that give us?
Will this go well?
Attack down medium. Yeah, We'll go with that.
We finish it quick. It's done. What traits should I transfer?
Wish I knew more about what that ended up doing. Can I do both of those? Just because I'm not sure what its default area is.
That's not true. I'm perfectly normal.
No, you aren't happy at all. We've been living together. I would know.
I see.
Are you worried about something?
It seems I can't hide it from you. Yes, I have a concern.
I'd be willing to listen.
Lately, I've been feeling a little scared about my own memories. I didn't realize this when I had no memories, but it seems I've lost quite a lot more than I originally believed. Memories about myself, my homeland, my friends, everything. I'd even forgotten about how much I've forgotten. What if I was to lose my memories again for some reason? How much would I lose this time? I don't know if they'd ever come back again, and I may forget absolutely everything without a trace. I start to feel uneasy when I think about it.
Lacta.
What if I wake up one morning and I've forgotten who you are? What if I can't remember anything at all? If that happened, I'm sorry. I lost control for a moment.
Lacta, I've already decided. I really want to help you regain your memories. I'll get back all of your memories. So you won't have anything to worry about anymore.
Sophie.
I've never lost my memories, so I don't know how painful it truly is for you. But I can imagine. If I lost my memories of Grandma and Monica and Oscar, and you, just thinking about not being able to remember the people important to me makes me really anxious. That's why I want to help you regain your memories. Even if you forgot again, I'd help you regain them again, too. It might take a long time, but still, I'll definitely see it through. I might not be that dependable yet, but I want you to trust me. Huh? Did you just laugh? Aw, I guess I'm really not dependable enough.
No, I just thought you're too soft-hearted. You're thinking so much for the sake of a book. There's a limit to being too nice. Sophie, I'll remember what you said. Even if I was to forget everything again, I'll remember those words. It's a promise, Sophie.
Lacta. Yeah, it's a promise. I'll definitely help you regain all of your memories.
All right, well, what does... Let's see, if I... You're going to have to equip it in place of something else. That, I think, only affects one, so I'm going to swap it out for this. I don't know if that affects one or many. But we will find out when we go out to... Adventure again. Now, I don't have any of these pending now. Okay. I'm going to rest a couple hours. And then try to find that fortune teller who's got to be around here somewhere. I'll grab some of this while I'm thinking of it. It's not you. It's not you. I vaguely remember the fortune teller. I don't remember where she was. It's not you. I don't think it's you. No. Are they in here? No. Are they around here? No, it's not you. I don't think there's anyone in there. Let's go back down here to the street. Stocked yet either. Let's go back to the atelier. Back to the street. It's still raining here. Don't know if that affects whether they show up. Wonder if they're only there on certain days. Go to the edge of town and then back. Back to the street. Maybe they show up in the evening. It's not you, I know. Maybe they only show up on certain days. I'll have to keep an eye out for them. I'll just take another glance around here. It's not you. Look, I don't know. But for right now, we'll go ahead and end things here. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time.